tax day this year has changed. Because of the coronavirus pandemic, you now have until July 15th to file your federal tax returns. But if you need even more time, for any reason, you can get another 3 months by filing an extension. You must do this by tax day, now July 15th, to avoid a late filing or late payment fee. It's easy to get an extension, and you'll get until October 15th to get your tax business together. Here's how to do it. You can e-file an extension for free using the software provided by your tax prep company. You can snail mail it by printing out Form 4868 and sending it to the IRS address for your state by July 15th. If you expect to get a refund, you won't receive it until after you submit your taxes. You don't get extra time to pay what you owe if you file an extension. Your tax bill is due by July 15th. That means you need to estimate what you owe for the year and pay at least 90% of that to avoid penalties. If you need an extension for your state taxes, check your state's tax authority website for their specific tax filing extension rules.